create our dreams inside ourselves.
Και πρέπει να δουλέψουμε πολύ στον εαυτό μας.
We must work on
στην νοοτροπία μας.
In our mindset, attitude.
Στον τρόπο, στη στάση μας. Πάνω απ' όλα.
In our attitude, most of all.
Πρέπει να δούμε τα πράγματα.
We must see things.
Έτσι όπως τα βλέπει ίσως ο Χίλαρη όταν έβλεπε το Everest.
Like Hillary when he saw first saw Everest.
Mountain. Έβλεπε το θηρίο.
He saw you know, the beast.
Και έλεγε θα σε κατακτήσω.
I will conquer you. That was his
man.
I will conquer you. That's what he said.
Χιόνιζε.
It was snowing.
Και δεν μπορούσε να ανέβει.
He couldn't get up.
Και έλεγε κάθε μέρα που περνούσε θα σε κατακτήσω.
Every day he was convincing himself, I will conquer you.
Και κάποια μέρα οι οδηγοί τον λένε.
Someday, you know, the
τι είναι αυτό που
guides,
σε κάνει να πιστεύεις ότι θα το κατακτήσεις.
Ask him what drives you.
Λέει γιατί αυτό έχει αυτά τα μέτρα που έχει.
Because this has the height, the meters that it has.
Και δεν μεγαλώνει άλλο μέσα. And, δεν μεγαλώνει άλλο.
And it doesn't grow.
Ενώ εγώ μέσα μου κάθε μέρα μεγαλώνω.
But every day I grow.
Κάθε μέρα. Θα σε κατακτήσω.
I will conquer you. Thank you, Mr. Kudala.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Georgios and Mr. Pavlos, for that wonderful speech. And now, for a while, we would like to come back from DXN Europe, and I would like to take the privilege to invite one very special personality who has revolutionized the growth pace of DXN in many countries, and who is none other than the mentor and brother of one and all in the Middle East. Please put your hands together to welcome Mr. P.L. Sunil Kumar.
So friends, we can see that the clear message, drinking coffee, telling stories can change the lives of so many people in the coming years, right? So I'll drink my coffee. So this is a gift from Mr. Laszlo and team from Europe. Okay, so you can share this later. Okay. So friends, my gratitude to Mr. Jijit to bring the great DXN family from Europe to here to exchange their views with us. So this last three message, you know, you see very crystal clear message, you know, starting from, so my gratitude to Mr. Boskos and Mr. Laszlo. They've done a very great things for the last years. And we can see Ms. Fenna given a very, very simple message, right? Very simple message. That message is very greatness for the DXN system. So we can see our youngest diamond, Mr. Chabas. So his message, 9 months time, he qualified TSAP. That means the DXN system is working, right or wrong?
Yes.
So Dotalim started almost going to be 19 years plus connecting people with Ganadharma. So one product to more than 100 variety of product in the last 19 years. So we are going to celebrate the 20th anniversary in Malaysia next year. So can we achieve, can we inspirate more people from different part of the globe to go to Malaysia?
Yes.
It's possible now, right? So now I would like to share one more point because, you know, our last speaker also given a clear message that, you know, you are very, very, very great, you know. He said, mountain never grows, right? So we can grow. So it's a very, very simple and clear message. So why some people are not growing? We have 5 million members. Some people overtake everybody and growing means, you know, desire, right? So there was some people doesn't have desire, or some people desire already finished, right? So the time has come to change a feeling, to make a new desire to join with Dr. Lim for the global anniversary, that is the 20th anniversary in Malaysia. So my request is that to achieve that goal, you know, the drinking a cup of coffee, it's a very friendly product they started. And you can see their presentation, 30 seconds presentation, change a cup of coffee. You can see in the YouTube also how they are presenting now, changing one cup of coffee. So that if we can change, add value for that customer to one bath with our shampoo, one soap, brush with our toothpaste, then our personal care products plus along with the powerful Ganadharma. So one cup of coffee and 1 gram powder can reach 20 times growth. 20 times growth in the bonus, in the TSIP, in the patient life, and the next 5 years, you please think how much exponential growth can take place through the DXN system. So, you know, we last few years, we were closely watching. No problem. This is for your visit to Malaysia. Malaysia is calling you. Okay. Because Dr. Lim is here with us, he said Dubai is over now. Time has come to Malaysia. Okay. So my request is that, you know, so we have to collectively inspirate more people, you know, so that again back to Ms. Fan's message, happiness. Happiness may be drinking, you know, one cup of coffee or brushing with our toothpaste, the freshness in the morning. So that happiness can, you know, improve in our life to achieve, maybe, you know, in Japan you can see the recession. This time $30 billion turnover in the direct selling industry. So the happiness is filling a petrol, weekly petrol in the car, and paying the tuition fee of the children for the school, or, you know, buying the grocery of 1 week from the supermarket. That is a small happiness because of the recession. But the happiness until it reaches to buying a bicycle, to buying a motorbike, to buying a car, to building a house. So it can happen through the system in the coming, not only just 1 year now, 2 year, 3 year, 4 year, 5 year, 6 year process. So how many consumer in, you know, in our belt it improves, you know. So that this product bought me in front of you. I'm standing in front of you because of consuming this product. Because like our friend said, he was having a problem and he drink a coffee, normal coffee, you know. So same problem, you know, since childhood I was having intestine problem. I was not able to take some, you know, product with yogurt or milk products or something like this. You know, very sensitive intestine or stomach. So Ganadharma, after consuming 5 years, you know, solved my around, we can say, around 30-year problem. So that's why... That's why I came in front of you, and it's a long journey. So my request is that please try to at least tell Ganadharma about your friends. One day they will refuse first, maybe one month, 2 months, 5 months, 1 year. The day they get the information, right information, they will come back to you and use the product. So thank you very much for giving this much of time. Best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sunil. And to proceed with, we have Ms. Hodoshan Adrian, the Executive Star Diamond from Hungary.
Good morning, Dayson.
Good morning.
My English is not perfect. I only speak a little English, but I try to say to you what I want to say. And I think that it's a big challenge for me to say my speech in English. And it's a little similar than my DXN business when I started to do it. Nobody thought that I can do it. I'm so grateful and happy that I can here in Dubai together with you. And this is the first time that I'm here. And I think that not the last one. And who am I? I'm a teacher. I teach in a primary school. I teach little children. And some years ago, my days was very dangerous. So I hadn't got enough money. I hadn't got enough health. And I searched solution for my life. And my days on life started 3 years ago. In the past, I didn't know what is the network marketing. I didn't know what is the DXN. I knew only one thing, that I searched solution for my life. My DXN life started with my neighbor because about the big stress and many work, I had a dangerous life, and my stomach was very bad. And I ate medicines, and after my neighbor offered spirulina, and I started to eat it. And after 1 week, my stomach was better, and I left. And I left my medicines. And first time, DXN meant for me health. And in the next period, I felt that it's more than only health. Because first time when I started to use the DXN products, I saw that I don't do many difficult things, but I earn money. And I started to think that in my mind that what will be happen if I started to work. And this is was the first sign that I'm in the good time, in the good place, with together with very special good people. And 3 years ago, perhaps everybody thought that I'm a shy, young ladies, and I think that nobody thought that I can do this business. And now I'm executive star diamond in DXN in Hungary. And I have a special vision and special plans together with DXN. So I hope that everybody here will feel the same, the similar feelings, because it's wonderful. I wish for everybody good luck, good health, and a happy life. Thank you.
Next is Executive Double Diamond from Slovakia, Mr. Miroslav Palatinas. Ms. Gabriela, once again, your service, please.
Som rád, že po dvoch mesiacoch sa môžem stretnúť so svojimi priateľmi.
I am glad that after 2 months I can meet all of my friends.
Z Maďarska, Českej republiky a z Grécka.
From Hungary, Czech Republic and Greece.
A verím, že spoznám aj veľa nových priateľov, ktorí sa tu nachádzajú.
And I hope that I will have a chance to meet a lot of new friends which are here.
Moje prvé stretnutie s DXN nebolo veľmi úspešné.
My first experience or meeting with DXN was not very successful.
Osoba, ktorá mi ponúkala výrobky DXN, ma veľmi nepresvedčila.
The person who offered me DXN products couldn't convince me.
Na moje veľké šťastie, cez to všetko, že som výrobkov neveril, som si niektoré kúpil.
But I was lucky because even I didn't trust the product that time, I bought some products.
Pomerne rýchlo sa mi upravil prvý zdravotný problém, problémy so žalúdočnou kyselinou.
But quite quickly I seen a result because I had a some health problem. I had a problems with stomach acids and thanks to products it was solved.
O ďalší mesiac som si poriešil druhý problém s vysokým tlakom.
The months later my high blood pressure was solved.
Toto ma presvedčilo, že výrobky DXN budú asi veľmi dobré a dneska viem, že sú fantastické.
This convinced me that the DXN products are really good and today I know that they are fantastic.
Ďakujem. Túto myšlienku o výrobkoch DXN som začal veľmi rýchlo šíriť medzi svojimi známymi.
I started to spread this idea between all of my friends.
A prišli ďalšie fantastické zdravotné výsledky.
And more fantastic health results were coming.
Môžem povedať, že sa mi celku darilo, lebo dnes mám 5 ľudí v priamej línii na pozícii Star Diamond.
I can say that I was quite successful because at the moment I have 5 people in my direct line as a Star Diamond. In my first line.
Za tieto výsledky vďačím mojej sponzorke pani Hlavicovej.
For all of these results achieved, I would like to thanks to my sponsor Mrs. Hlavicová,
ktorá i dnes je ochotná mi kedykoľvek pomôcť.
And she anytime I ask for her help, she is always willing to help me even till now.
Pochopiteľne ďakujem aj svojej manželke.
Of course, I would like to thank to my wife as well.
Ktorá je tu so mnou aj na pozícii Star Diamond.
And she is here with me and she reached the position Star Diamond.
Chodí všade so mnou a pomáha mi.
She is coming everywhere with me and she is helping me.
Ja by som túto pomoc chcel opätovať mojim ľuďom, ktorí sú v mojej štruktúre.
I would like to help to all of my people who are in my network.
A pomôcť čo najviac ľuďom vylepšiť si zdravotný problém.
And to help to many, many people to make their health problems less or better.
A pochopiteľne, čo najviac ľuďom pomôcť vďaka vynikajúcemu odmenovaciemu systému DXN stať sa finančne nezávislý.
And to help to maximum of the people with the great DXN system to become independent, financially independent.
Good morning, DXN.
One second, please stay back, sir. Madam, could you please come on stage, please? And please put your hands together for this wonderful couple. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Ms. Gabriela. And next is Executive Senior Star Diamond from Hungary, Mr. Noji Gábor. Noji Gábor. And Mr. Szilárd, could you please come?
Good morning, DXN. Salam alaikum. Nagyon boldog vagyok, hogy itt lehetek közöttetek.
I'm very happy to be here with you.
És nagyon szerencsések vagytok, hogy ebben az országban dolgozhatok, élhettek.
And you are very lucky that you have the chance to live and work in this great country.
Csak négy dolog jutott eszembe, ahogy ma jártuk Dubaiban.
I only recognized four things as I have been walking around in Dubai today.
De azt láttam, hogy nektek nagyon könnyű itt lenni, itt dolgozni.
But I recognize that you have a good life here and a good chance to work.
Mert minden a DXN-ről beszél, és minden a network marketingről.
Because everything speaks about DXN and everything speaks about network marketing.
Miért mondom ezt?
Why do I tell you this?
Az első, ma egy olyan területen jártunk, ahol 30 éve még úgy tudom semmi sem volt.
First place we have been around in an area where 30 years ago there was anything at all but desert.
És most a világ egyik legcsodálatosabb helye.
And now it's one of the most nice place of the world, the most thrilling place of the world with large nice buildings.
Voltunk a sípályánál, ahol egy sivatagban síelni lehet.
We have been at the ski place where you can do skiing in the middle of a desert.
Tehát arról beszél, hogy minden lehetséges.
So all the surrounding here speaks about everything is possible.
A DXN-ben és a network marketingben. A DXN-ben és a network marketingben is minden lehetséges.
And so it is in DXN and network marketing, everything is possible.
A második.
And the second.
Hogy nincsenek korlátok.
There are no boundaries.
És nincs leállás.
And there is not an hour where it would stop.
Mindenhol építkezést láttam.
I see everywhere buildings still rising.
Nem állnak le azért, mert már vannak szép épületek.
Constructions are going on. There are already plenty of nice buildings, but it's still going on.
Mindig újat és újat építenek.
They are building new ones and new ones.
A DXN és a network marketing is ilyen.
This is how DXN is and the network marketing.
Soha nem állunk le.
We never stop.
Ki az, akinek már akkora az üzlete? Ki az, akinek akkora az üzlete már, hogy le akar állni?
Who has a business of a size where he says, okay, now I stop.
Szerintem senki.
Nobody, yes?
Mindannyian többet és többet akarunk építeni.
We want
egyre
more,
nagyobb hálózatot.
Build larger and larger networks.
A másik, hogy mint ember, az MLM emberekről is szól.
On the other hand, the MLM is about people.
Nem csak termékekről.
Not only about products.
Mert ha őszinték vagyunk, akkor tudjuk, hogy az emberek nem csak a termékek miatt csatlakoznak.
Because if we are honest, we know that the people are not only joining the business because of the products.
Hanem embereket, vezetőket keresnek.
But they are looking for people, they are looking for leaders.
És ahhoz, hogy növekedjen az üzleted,
and your business to be able to grow,
az én elvem és sokunk elve, hogy emberileg is növekedni kell.
My opinion is, and many I think agree with me, we need to grow also as a person to grow our business.
Egész életünkben jobb embernek kell lenni.
We need to
mindig jobbnak és jobbnak.
Always a better and better
ebbe
sincs person
megállás.
During our life. So there is also no stop in that.
A harmadik hasonlat, and hogy tegnap sétáltunk, vagy busszal mentünk a Pálma szigetnél.
The third thing is what I recognize and what made a comparison to the network marketing business is that we were driving with a bus at the Palm Island.
Amikor vízszintesen néztük a dolgokat,
when we were looking at the things horizontally,
csak lakó telepeket láttunk.
We have seen only buildings surrounding us.
De ha fölmegyünk repülőgéppel, But if
we would rise above the Palm Island with a helicopter,
akkor látjuk meg, hogy az nem csak egy lakótelep.
Then we recognize that it's not only condominiums, not only places to live in.
Hanem látjuk, hogy az egy pálmát ábrázol.
But then we recognize that it's symbolizing a palm tree.
Az életünkben is, a DXN-ben is sokszor vannak helyzetek, amiket ha vízszintesen nézünk, akkor nem látjuk az értelmét, nem látjuk az összhangot, hogy miért történnek dolgok.
In our life and also in our DXN business, we can be in a situation where we only look at the things horizontally and we don't recognize where we are and we don't recognize why these things are happening with us and we don't see the whole picture.
Az üzletépítésben akadnak problémák.
There are challenges in business building.
Nehézségek.
There are of course things to come over.
És ha vízszintesen nézzük, akkor egy megoldhatatlan problémának tűnhet.
And maybe if we look at them from a horizontal point of view, it can be maybe a big problem what we hardly can solve.
De ha följebb emelkedünk,
but if we rise above,
és meg tudjuk ezt magasról nézni,
and we can take a look from high up,
akkor sokszor látjuk magasról, hogy az nem is probléma, hanem csak egy megoldandó feladat.
Then we recognize that it's not a problem, it's only a challenge to be solved.
És meglátjuk az értelmét annak a problémának.
And we see the reason of this problem, we see its place in the whole picture.
És hálásak tudunk lenni a nehézségekért is.
And we can thankful also for the hard part in this business.
A negyedik hasonlat, hogy a DXN-ben is,
and the fourth thing,
de itt Dubaiban is rengeteg nemzetiség, bőrszín, vallás, ember együtt tud élni békességben.
The fourth thing what I recognized in comparison between network marketing and DXN and Dubai is the fact that also in DXN and also in Dubai can many people, many colors, many religions, many nationalities living and working together.
Ezért szeretem a network marketinget.
This is why I like network marketing.
Mert egy család vagyunk.
Because we are one family.
Szeretjük egymást.
We like each other.
Egész világon.
All over the world.
És röviden, hogy lettem én DXN gyémánt és executive star diamond.
And very shortly how I became an executive star diamond.
Azért ebben az elvekben hittem.
Because I believed in these principles, what I told you.
Ezeket követem.
I follow them.
Csak pár mondatban a történetem.
Just a few sentences, my story.
4 évvel ezelőtt volt egy súlyos betegségem.
4 years ago, I had a very serious illness.
Stroke, agyi vérelzáródás, nem tudom, hogy.
I had a stroke. It's when my brain doesn't get enough blood correctly.
Kórházba kezeltek.
I was treated in the hospital.
És úgy engedtek haza gyógyultan, hogy 10 gyógyszert írtak föl, amivel elvileg együtt kell élnem.
And they released me from the hospital and said I'm okay, but this is the 10 different medicines I have to take every day to have a good life.
Mivel akkor még a DXN csak gondolatunkban született meg, but de még nem volt jelen valóságosan Európában.
Back then we did not had DXN really in Europe present.
Ezért gyógyszereket kellett szednem.
I did not know about DXN, I did not know about Ganoderma, so I started to take the medicines what the doctors prescribed me.
De 2009 áprilisában hivatalosan megnyílt európai piac.
But in 2009 in April the European market opened for DXN officially.
És hozzájutottam a DXN termékekhez.
And I had the chance to get DXN products.
Ganoderma, Spirulina, Cordipine.
To Spirulina, to Cordipine.
És ezeknek is köszönhetően.
And thanks to that.
Európában tilos ilyet mondani, nem tudom itt
menni. In Europe I cannot say that.
Tehát ezek hatására is meggyógyultam.
But based on the effects of these products,
hat hónap után az összes gyógyszert el tudtam hagyni.
I got better, much better, so I could leave all the medicines within 6 months.
A másik része az üzleti része. Volt egy hagyományos kereskedő vállalkozásunk.
The other part is the business part. Before I had a regular trading company.
És ez tönkre ment, csődbe ment.
And this company went bankrupt.
De közben nagyon eladósodtunk.
But in between I got seriously into debt.
Amit felépítettünk házat.
The house what we have built, our family house.
Úgy volt, hogy elveszik tőlünk.
It was very close that it will be taken back by the bank.
És van egy csodálatos feleségem.
And I have a great wife.
És 6 gyermekem.
And 6 children.
És nem akartam az utcára kerülni.
And I did not want to get on the street with my family.
Hittem abba a vízióba.
I believed the vision.
Amit Kocsó László fogalmazott meg 4 évvel ezelőtt.
What László Kocsó shared with me before 4 years before now.
Én nem igazán vagyok egy offline, ezt hogy mondják, egy offline hálózatépítő.
I'm not a real offline business builder.
Nehezebben tudok beszélgetni személyesen emberekkel.
For me it's harder to speak with somebody in person.
Valahogy sok ember előtt könnyebben megy.
But in front of many I'm quite okay. I feel well.
Ezért én a online hálózatépítés felé indultam el.
So I started to build my business online. I approached the opportunity online.
És én nem keresek meg embereket, de igazából én azt szeretem, hogyha engem keresnek meg emberek.
I also contact people, but usually I like when people contact me about this business.
És ez az online hálózatépítésnek az előnye.
And this is what the online business building can provide.
Hogy az emberek engem megtalálnak.
People contact me.
Persze ez is munka.
This is also based on hard work.
Mert nem megy olyan könnyen.
Because it doesn't work by itself.
Tehát attól, mert van valakinek egy honlapja, még nem fog nagy üzletet építeni.
It's not enough to put up a website and waiting for the big business.
Ez egy szakma, ezt is meg kell tanulni.
This is also a profession, what can be learned.
De az eredményem az lett, hogy 4 év alatt 2300 fős hálózatom van.
But my result is that within 3.5 years I have a network of over 2000 people.
35 országból vannak regisztráltjaim.
I have partners from 35 countries.
Találtam nagyszerű embereket.
I found great people.
De a hálózatépítés erről szól.
But this is what network marketing is about.
Hogy nem te vagy a tökéletes.
That not you are the perfect one.
Hanem kell találnod legalább 6 tökéletes embert.
But you have to look for 6 perfect ones.
És én már találtam elég sokat.
And I have found many.
Itt van Weibel Éva Németországból.
Here's Eva Weibel from Germany.
Orsi László Magyarországról.
László Orsi from Hungary.
És sokan még ott maradtak Magyarországon.
And many more in Hungary.
De hiszem, hogy jövőre Malajziában már velünk lesznek.
But I do trust that they will be with us and you can meet them next year in Malaysia.
Tehát amit mondtam, minden lehetséges.
So what I said, everything is possible.
Én az internetet használom a toborzásra.
I use internet for recruiting.
Internetet használom a tanításra.
Use internet for teaching.
Webkonferenciákat tartok.
I'm holding web conferences.
És jelen vagyok, ahol lehet.
And I'm present where I can
hogy
be.
Hogy megtaláljanak.
That people can find me.
És most Trinidad Tobago-ról találtak meg.
And the last person who signed up personally to me is from Trinidad and Tobago.
És már egy 8 fős csapatom van ott is.
And I have an 8 people team in Trinidad and Tobago without being there.
És én nem tudok angolul.
And I do not speak English.
És tehát ezért mondom, minden lehetséges.
That's why I say everything is possible.
Köszönöm, hogy meghallgattatok. Salam alaikum.
Thank you very much.
And next, let me take the privilege to call upon stage the double diamond couple from Hungary, Ms. Sevatos Eva and Mr. Bushi Santo. Please put your hands together.
Good morning, the accent. Én Bushi Sándor vagyok, és a párom Sevatos Évi. Mi együtt építjük Magyarországon az üzletünket.
Business together in Hungary.
Viszont van közöttünk egy egyesség, ugyanis én a hétköznapokban otthon nagyon ritkán jutok szóhoz.
And we have an agreement between us because at home I don't have much word to say.
Ezért a színpadon én beszélek.
So on stage is my time to speak.
Mi 3 évvel ezelőtt találkoztunk a DXN üzlettel.
We met the DXN business 3 years ago.
Mind a ketten kereskedők voltunk.
We were all in trading business, in regular trading.
És amikor elkezdtük ezt az üzletet, akkor szerettük volna ezt nagyon sok embernek megmutatni.
And when we started this business, we wanted to show it to many people.
És nagyon jó ötletnek gondoltuk azt, hogy kiírjuk az autónkra azt, hogy mi mivel foglalkozunk.
And we thought it's a great idea that we put it on our car, we paint it on our car in which business we are.
Ezért óriási betűkkel kiírtuk az autónk mindkét oldalára azt, hogy Lugosító Kávé.
So with large letters we put both sides of our cars alkaline coffee.
És leállítottuk az autónkat a város egy nagyon-nagyon forgalmas helyén.
And we parked our car at a very frequented place of our town.
És ennek hatására rengeteg érdeklődőnk lett.
And based on that, many, many people were asking us.
Rengetegen kerestek meg minket, hogy ők szeretnék ezt a terméket fogyasztani.
Many people contacted me that they would like to use this product.
És ezáltal rengeteg új vásárlónk lett, és rengeteg új munkatársunk is lett, hiszen hálózatépítők is csatlakoztak hozzánk ennek okán.
And through that we got a lot of new customers and a lot of new also networkers, because also business builders get into our team.
Emellett viszont nagyon sok figyelmet fordítunk a személyes kapcsolatokra is.
But next to that, of course, we pay attention to the personal contacts.
Mi például kitűztük magunknak célul azt, hogy naponta legalább 5 új embernek megmutassuk ezeket a termékeket vagy ezt az üzletet.
We set a new goal that, for example, that we show to 5 people every day the products and the business.
És tartunk havonta legalább 25-30 bemutatót.
And we held 25 to 30 presentations every month.
Eleinte persze egy kicsit lassabban ment, mi 10 hónap alatt lettünk gyémántok.
Of course at the beginning we went a little bit slower than that, so we became diamonds in 10 months.
Viszont nem sokat időztünk ezen a szinten, rá egy hétre executive star diamond szintet értünk el.
But we did not spend too much time on the diamond level. Within 1 week we became executive diamonds.
Most 3 év után double diamond szintet értünk el, és nagyon nagy terveink vannak még.
Now after 3 years we are on double diamond level and we have great plans.
Tudjuk, hogy a céljaink megvalósítására semmi más nem alkalmas, csak a DXN üzlet.
We know that only DXN is the business to fulfill our dreams.
Nagyon nagy üzletet szeretnénk építeni.
We want to build a large business.
Mert Magyarországon ez időtájt nagyon hideg van.
Because in Hungary at this time it is very very cold.
A ti országotok viszont nagyon-nagyon tetszik nekünk, és az itt élő emberek nagyon-nagyon kedvesek.
But we like pretty much your country and the people who are living here are very nice and very kind.
És szeretnék még nagyon sokszor ellátogatni hozzátok.
So we would like to come many times here back to visit you.
Köszönjük szépen, hogy meghallgattatok minket. Nagyon boldogok vagyunk, hogy eljöhettünk.
Thank you very much for listening to us. We are very, very happy to be here with you.